It sounds cheesy when people say these kind of trips change your life, but it is true.
It'll completely change your perspective. It's one of the best experiences you'll ever have here at Purdue.
It helped me not only as a person, but also builds me as an engineer, because I think international integrity is very important nowadays.
Engineering is no longer a one-country endeavor. Every project I'm involved in, even the classes I'm taking right now, involve people from other countries. So being able to visit those other countries and understand their culture and their background is really going to help me in the future.
I get questions about international experience all the time from companies. For me personally, I've done internships with John Deere, and for them, that's a really big sell, because I guess they obviously see the benefit of having experience abroad.
And I got to see how a company works in a different country. Maybe, you know, they had a company that was here in the United States that also had a facility in Ireland, and so it was cool to even see how I got to see two different sides and how one company works a certain way in one country and another can work kind of a different way in another country. So they liked that I had a really good experience with learning about the different ways that engineering can be done.
My advice for anyone studying abroad in a different language is to go into it with the attitude of putting forth as much effort as you possibly can, because the first couple of weeks for me were pretty tough because I was having to get the accent down and no one really understood what I said. But then after that, I got a lot better at the accent and my Spanish started improving a lot.
In Germany, I had a study buddy named Tim, and he helped me a lot with getting integrated with the culture and just knowing the best place to eat and everything.
In Australia, we learned a lot about how the Australian practices in engineering differed from the American practices in engineering. So we actually were able to see a cut and dry difference between some of the things that we do here and some of the practices that we did in classes over there.
You want to be able to open your eyes to how other people see you and how the people see American culture. So it's awesome to get out there, not only experience another culture, which is a beautiful thing within itself, but also see how other people view your culture. And that interaction just changes you.
I was able to travel almost every weekend with some of the people that I had met there. We were able to travel to Sydney, Melbourne. We spent a week in the Great Barrier Reef.
We went to some really cool museums. We went to this really large national forest in Cartagena. We went through mangroves. I mean, there was all kinds of stuff that was just really unlike things that I've been able to see in the US.
As a chemical engineer, I always knew that engineers have to broaden their knowledge and seeing other views and different perspectives of the world. So I knew that I really wanted to go abroad.
I'm gonna keep doing it, I'm gonna do it as much as possible. I'm like addicted. So it's really awesome, I loved it.
Expand your learning.
Expand your impact.
Expand your experience.
Expand your leadership.
Expand your world.